I saber young Padawan, I must proceed with caution. The Jedi Temple Guard is here. They are no doubt watching, especially after the events that have transpired today. It would be for the best if I were not seen. Nor you for that matter, my young Padawan. Go, and wait for me at the upper levels of the Jedi Temple. If you see anybody, and I do mean anybody, pass this way, send me an order via hologram. Now, take that light with you as well. I have no need for exterior illumination. May the Force guide you, and let us meet again under more jovial circumstances.
The old Jedi Temple is no place for an unskilled Padawan at night. The remnants of the power, good and evil, are like the thickness in the air, muffling the acuteness of the Force and undermining the senses. Yeah, I will do this for my master.
Sweet Juliet, take, for my comfort, not your own, these flowers. I remember how much you missed your home on Naboo, and I brought you these aquatic gunky blossoms. They pale in comparison to your own beauty, but your beauty has been stolen from me by the cruelty of our fates. What was once a face alight with joy is now as cold and stony as the rock that encases it. These stones, once dry and cracking, will be washed over by a pure water, which I will bring to water these flowers that I've laid with you. Or perhaps they will be showered by my tears shed for you, and will not miss their watery home, as the tears I cry with them fill many times the oceans. The boy sends a warning. A stranger, clad in black, has approached the entrance to this crypt. What callous fool would disturb my rituals brought about by the misery of love? But I sense the Force. It is strong and pulsing with the amplifiers of pain and grief. I sense the dark side of the Force.
Here, give me the cord of the casket lock. I have a task for you. Take this to the Count, quickly.
Count Dooku, sir?
Yes, he will understand. Eventually. Now, hand me my lightsaber. What I tell you after this, you must swear on. Do you swear?
Sir, I...
Swear it!
I swear.
Good. Now, no matter what you see or hear, you must not enter this room. Do not interrupt me, for I have come to perform a gloomy task. I wish to see the face of my love one last time. But also, I wish to reclaim an old Sith relic I once gifted her. I have a dire need for this artifact, so take your leave. But Balthakin, I must warn you. If you come back and observe these proceedings, I will sense you. And if I sense you, I will kill you. I will tear your limbs from your body, one by one. First your legs, then your arms. And finally, with a blade of pure light, I will sever your head. I will do all this without once touching you. Do you understand?
Yes.
In my endeavor tonight, none shall stop me, not even the ancient spirits that dwell here in this temple. For the darkness in my intentions rivals that even of the evil cave of Dagobah.
I will leave my lord and not return.
You have shown goodwill, my faithful Balthakin. Here, take this.
Despite my vow, I cannot leave this place. The soulless abyss of his eyes make me doubt his intentions.
It is that evil Sith Lord, Darth Romeus. Despite being expelled from Coruscant, he has returned to mock the grave of my love's cousin, the Jedi Master Tibble. Despite having already slain him, and also my love. I must stop him.
Halt! No Sith are permitted to tread here. You will go no further. You have made your last mistake in coming here. Prepare to die.
Go! I will die. That is why I have come. Good Jedi, don't provoke the anger within me. Go! Before I return to the dark side. There is no need for you to be added to the dead here. I have turned away from the dark side, with the motivation of love. But if you anger me, I may fall back to my evil ways. Leave, I hate myself, and have no intention to kill, except for myself. Leave, and know that I warned you.
as one last act of mercy in my final day.
No, fool. You make no requests. Save you from yourself.
Will you provoke me? Somewhere I can win.
If you refuse to listen, I'll warn you just once.
I will do this, but who is it that I have slain? Oh my! It is a relative of my friend, Darth Recusius. Somebody had said that this man was to marry Juliet. But, was I dreaming? I could be crazy. It could be this wicked temple, messing with my head. Either way, it seems that we have at least one thing in common, old Jedi. Our luck seems to be equally horrible. Or maybe the universe has destined us to misery. You will have your wish, and be buried with Juliet.
This grave, it is no grave. It is a holy shrine, occupied by only the most beautiful of Jedi. And in the center, the most beautiful one of them lays all. When has a man ever been so happy in an evil place such as this? What is this feeling? A feeling of joy within me? No, it can't be. This feeling, it must be. Joy. Joy that I am the one that I love. Although she lays there dead, her beauty remains with her. Just look at her. Although her beauty is not one to be compared with others. Everything about her, her legs, her arms, her face, it's perfect. Why are you so beautiful? The Force guided me here to you, and I'm glad it did. Now I may lay here with you, and together we shall go. My love, my love!
Why must it be like this? You lay there, taken by the hand of evil. Maybe, just maybe, I will be taken as well, and we may be together until the end of the galaxy. Oh, Yoda, the wisest of them all. You were right, the Force is strong. Strong enough to take me away. At least it takes me away. To where my love rests as well.
Go!
To old Felix my bones are. Falling down the stairs I have. But somebody, I sense.
It's a friend, don't worry.
A good friend you are. What is that red glow ahead, I ask? Red and angry. Appears as if Mustafar is within, it does. Jedi Temple crept, it is in.
That's the Sith Lord, my master. He's entered the crypt. You know him well enough to pity, to help him.
Who?
Darth Romeus, who was once the Sith.
How long in there has he been?
A half hour.
In the tomb, I will go.
You must go alone. My master has warned me not to enter, or I will be dead at the hands of the General Grievous.
Go alone, I will. Stay. Afraid I am. Fast, I must be.
As I waited here, I saw the strangest vision. I saw my master slay another man. I fear that this vision was the Force.
Darth Romeus and good Jedi Paris, dead. Alone. A very dark and gloomy time this is. Why has the Force led us to this moment? Oh my! Stairs, the good lady does.